Hi everyone, I will show you how to share CapCut template on WhatsApp. First of all, you need to open the CapCut templates and open the template, then tap to a three dots and tap to a WhatsApp option. Now select your contact and send it. Now this template will be sent on your WhatsApp. Thanks for watching our video. Please make sure to like and subscribe our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon for more informative videos like this.